So, this is the situation. If we can make it to 100 points, we're promoted. Tottenham, if they make 105 points, we won't win the title. We have 3 games left. We start off against Burnley. Let's go.
Last time they came to this stadium, the visiting team had a win. It was close, but it was also quite impressive. And I'm wondering, Ali, if they can do it again today.
Well, the last game was a terrific result for them, John. There's no getting away from that fact. And for much of the match, we thought it was going to end up a draw. The sides were very evenly matched. But the visitors actually defended really well that day. They sat back, they encouraged the home team to attack them, and they did that. That was just in the last 5-10 minutes when they counter-attacked the visiting side and got that winning goal.
Well, the team lineups show that everybody is fit, no injury scares this time, and these two teams who know each other so well are about to go into action again. I think we can say that there'll be plenty of incident here today.
And we are off. Swansea versus Blackburn, the third to the last game of the season, and at the end of the episode, we have got the FA Cup final against Chelsea. This is going to be massive, this episode, and here's Lee Trundle early on. Lee Trundle, what can you do with the ball? He's lost it. Oh, no. He's still got it. Lee Trundle fighting for it there. That's the fight we need. That's a good early sign there for me, that. The players are up for it, clearly. Fighting for the ball. That's what we want. And that isn't good, though, because they've got it out into space, which is always an issue with this tactic. Oh, it's bounced off of a... I don't know who that was, actually. It might have been Martinez, but head that away. Nice. Good defending. Good bloody defending. Here's Aaron Lennon. Come on. Aaron Leonard. Trundle's calling for a good call for that. Good call. Trundle, score, save, rebound. Yes, and it's hit off the keeper's legs and it's in. And we're 1-0 up early on. What a start that is. 10 minutes in. Lee Trundle. And that is what we needed. Calm the nerves. Keeper parries it and we just hit it off his arse into the net. God, we've still got the big game at the end. We're playing all the games in this episode. All the games will be full highlights in this episode. No simming, no short highlights. It'll literally all be the full games. But oh, Trundle's in space again. Trundle, make it 2-0. There we go, 2-0, just like that. Easily 2-0. I mean, Burnley already relegated. They've already got their eyes on the holidays they're going to take in the summer, I guess. Even though they shouldn't be taking holidays because they got relegated, so that's not good enough, really. But obviously they are. Don't know what I'm talking about, but Trundle puts his tunnel up. And he's on for a hat-trick already within 20 minutes. I don't know why his, like, back of his shirt's missing. That's a bit weird. Here's David Livermore. David Livermore. I mean, I did update the emulator, and it seems to have created a few more issues again. That's a free kick. Yeah, there was an update, and it seems to have introduced a bit of weird glitchiness again, which is annoying. But anyway, oh, fuck, nearly got to Lee Trundle to... Oh, you've already got this link. 3-0. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We've got a corner. We're 2-0 up anyway. Driven to get Leon Britton another corner goal. Why not? Runs in. Oh, keeper parries it away. That's very rare in the driven two corner as well. So that's a bit annoying. Oh, they've misplaced that. Oh, I've nearly given it to him though. That was good job we got there because I nearly just gave him a bloody shot for free. Head that away. Oh, they've headed it. Good save from Garay, but God, he didn't parry it into their path. Oh no! Good save from Garay again. That's brilliant. That's amazing. What a keeper he is. And now we're on the counter attack. Here's Leon Britton. Leon Britton gives it to Jan Venegård of Hesselink. Jan Venegård of Hesselink make it 3-0. Oh, good save from the keeper, that. Gets that forward to, yep, Lee Trundle. Down to Jan van der Goor Vesselink. Okay, stuck it that way. That's the only way I could have gone there. Jan van der Goor Vesselink. Try and get it across to Lee Trundle. Oh, what? Jan, you had the ball at your feet. Why were you not? Why was it not letting me select him? That was weird. Here's Leon Britton. Leon Britton, come on. Leon Britton. Have a shot from there. Why not? Okay, it was blocked. Never mind. Oh, Livermore, have a shot. Oh, he's missed. Here's Jan van der Goor Vesselink. It's shot from the halfway line. Oh, definitely would have never gone in. Oh, that's terrible from us there. We should have got that. I've just hit the bar, Jesus. You don't want them getting one back because then that always makes it a bit tense, doesn't it? Like, Thieves have got nothing to play for. We've got everything to play for here. We don't want to be going through the playoffs, otherwise that means there's another episode. Yeah, if we went to the playoffs, we'd have to do another episode next week. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. That's good defending in the end. Nice. Yeah, that's it, Britain. Yep, straight away. Should have gone straight away to Trundle, but you didn't listen to me when I pressed bloody A. Right, here's Forbes. He's got no one to pass to, really. I guess he passes it to Jan Benigo-Vesselink. It's not in a great position, though. I guess Jan's got to do a cross for Trundle. Maybe get him a hat-trick. That'd be nice for him, wouldn't it? Cross it in. Lee Trundle! No, he didn't go for the header. I might take Jan off for Ollie, to be fair. Not because he's done terrible, just because I might want to rest him for these last two games. I want Jan on top form, as well as Trundle, as well as everybody, really. Everyone needs to be on top form. Forward to Trundle. To Jan Benigo-Vesselink. Shoot! Yeah, okay, that's nothing to do with him missing. I'm just going to take him off for Ollie. Anyone else slightly tired? Yeah, we'll take Britain off as well. We're going to rest as best players because I'm confident we can win this game. And we'll take one of the defenders off as well. Triple substitution. I've done it at 63rd minute, so it will happen at about the 83rd. So it's a good job I've done it, really. There's Gary Fiskin. Have a shot. Great save. We've got a corner. Free corner from that shot. Martinez to run in. This is an interesting scenario. And he just got completely ruined by that defender. That wasn't very good. Go on, Fiskin. Go on, Fiskin. Do the animation. Do the animation. Okay, nearly did it. Good heading. Martinez, that's a terrible ball. Dennis Ollie. Straight away to Trundle. Yep, Trundle. Oh, I was going to shoot first time with him then. This is an awkward one. Oh, that's a foul. Get him off. Whoa, how's they got away with this? Oh, right. Yeah, exactly. Even Ali says it's a shocking decision. Oh, no, and they've got men forward. They better not score from that. That's bullshit. Oh, my God. They fucking scored from it. And now it is tense. But a refereeing decision like that, that's absolutely disgraceful. That was bending away from the goalkeeper, wasn't it? From the moment he hit it right into that top corner of the net. I'm contacting the FA about that one. That was ridiculous. That was a great goal, but fucking hell. It shouldn't have stood. It should have been a free kick to us. We should have got the ball forward and we should have scored at the other end. That's what should have happened. But here's David Livermore. Let's play it safe. That's a foul. Thank you. Okay, you gave that one. And now we can have Lee Trundle try and get his hat trick. See if he can score. I've completely missed the green, so he's not going to score. So I already know this is missed. Oh, I mean, it looked like he was going in, actually. Come on. Oh! Oh, Ollie could have got it on the follow-up, but just got tangled. Tangled in defenders, but now... Oh, God, we don't want to be drawing this. Defend, lads. Defend. Defend. That's all we got to do. For God's sake. Head that way. Good. Right, we've got the ball. Forward. Just forward. As forward as we can be. No, yes. As forward as we can be. We've won the game now. We've definitely won the game. Dennis... Oh, Dennis Ollie. Yeah, finish it off. Dennis Ollie, why not? No, he hasn't. For fuck's sake. And that's a goal kick because Dennis Ollie really blocked it. Yeah, there we go. We're now on 99 points, I think. As expected, we are the only game that played. It was our game in hand, so... Wait, Blackburn played? 45? We're promoted! Yes, we've done it! There we go! So now the task is stopping Tottenham from winning the league somehow. We've got Tottenham next. If we beat them, then we need to hope that they lose or draw on the final day. So this is it now. This is it. It's not in our hands still, even if we win, but... We can try and prevent it. And Tottenham scored 101 goals. Fucking hell. We scored 76. It's like, I don't know what else I could do. I've only lost 3 games all season, yet I'm still second. Like, there's nothing else I can do to win this league other than just beating Tottenham and hoping now. Right, Aaron Lennon's very tired, so we're playing Brad Maylett instead of him. But Brad Maylett's been excellent, to be fair, so that's not an issue at all for me. Trundle's a bit tired, but I kind of want my best strikers playing, so I'm going to leave Trundle on. Might bring Dennis Ollie on later in the... Second half. Right then, biggest game of our season until the FA Cup final. Right then, draw or win for Tottenham and it's over. The title hopes are over. We're still promoted, but we want to win the title. We need to win this game. Here we go. Robbie Keane and Jermaine Defoe kick off for the third fixture against Spurs this season. And we've got to win. We have got to win. There's no question about it. And it's not going well at the moment because they nearly had a chance, but it was good defending in the end. So you know what? It was actually good. And here's Leon Britton. Oh, that's a bad pass. God, max concentration for this. Oh, no. Good header away. We've not had an attack yet. Come on. We beat these, was it 4-0 in the FA Cup? We can do that again. Surely. That's a bad pass, though. So, though, maybe not. Yes, get to Jan Venigo. Oh, I didn't want to pass to him. I was trying to pass to Billy Britton again. It's hard to do like a short through ball in this game. Oh, no. He's turned him. He's absolutely turned him. Oh, nice. No. Oh, what a save from Gray! No! Oh, Gray. Gray the fucking hero, man. Oh, does he deserve a song like Dennis Ollie potentially for that? Actually, no, because Britain, what are you doing? That's absolutely amazing what you just did. I didn't mean to do it. You haven't got myself. Yeah, beat the man. It technically did, but then the guy stuck his foot out in front of Jan Vinegar and blasted it away. But right, we can try and do a fake out here. Yeah, we faked him out. Nice. Someone get in the box. Lee Trundle's in the box. Lee Trundle. Oh, good defending. It's all right though. Right, we're gonna do an early run in with Leon Britton. Early run in. It hasn't really worked out because I got bloody blocked off. And yeah, I mean, the way he swung his foot, he was gonna blast it out for a throw-in. To be fair, it looked like to me. 31 minutes gone. Still 0-0. The result favours Tottenham for the title. And here's Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Get that to Lee Trundle. Lee Trundle. Come on. Lee Trundle's through. Lee Trundle. Oh, he's missed. Oh, should have got a tiny bit closer, I reckon. It would have been more accurate. How close was that? Oh, it was so close. God damn it. We needed that to go in. Put them under pressure. I mean, it's the AI, so I don't think they really feel pressure, but, you know, we can always pretend. Oh, nice. Robinson. That's brilliant for Robinson. Get that straight to Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Yep, try and get a cross in, because the crosses are more effective than trying to put it across the box. Oh, he's missed again, Trundle. No, the same, buddy. Like, almost the same. Like, the same distance to the post. Look at that. That's so close. Can't be missing stuff. Oh, no, we're giving the ball to them. No. No. Okay, the pass backwards, but it's allowing him to get more men into the attack. It's a good tackle. That's a great tackle. You're right, Penn. Right, last attack before the end of the first half. Come on. Leon Britton. Who's the more effective man? It's Lee Trundle at this moment in time. He's shot again, and he's on target this time at least. I can't even speak. I'm that speechless that we've missed again. Three good chances, and it's half time. This is it now. The big push. The big push off. This is what decides if we win the title or not, potentially anyway, because other results have to go our way in the last game of the season. But here's Lee Trundle. Lee Trundle, early on. Oh, Lee Trundle is through. Lee Trundle. He's missed. He's missed again. He's missed another chance. Four chances he's had. Right, let's try and get, like, Jan, show him how it's done. Get a header it. Okay, never mind. Trundle, couldn't even get in the box. Oh, wait, we got the ball there. Why has Jan just done that? I didn't want to pass to him. I tried to pass backwards and he passed to Trundle. Right, come on, Forbes. No, what have I done? No. Okay, I still got it in. Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Oh, why have you chested it? I just wanted to head it first time. Oh, this is going wrong, this. Right, let's sell it down. Let's just settle it down, lads. We're getting too agitated. Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Lee Trundle. Lee Trundle. Oh, he's in the post. Yeah, Vinegar. Yes, get in. Finally, one's gone in. That's what we needed. And now we are on for the title. We are on for the title. If it finishes like this, Jan Vinegar Vesseling can always pop up. Lee Trundle, well, he was the one that made the effort, but it was a great run from Jan Vinegar to get in there and poke it home. Past Paul Robinson. 1-0 Swansea City. God, if these can draw on the last game of the season. Although to be fair, I forgot about goal difference. These have got a superior one, I believe, because I've hardly conceded any goals. But Lee Trundle, oh, that was travelling to the top right corner. Come on, make it two. We can do our part at least. Come on, yes, 2-0 Leon Britton. Finally, he's got one this episode. I love corners on this game. Now, I used to hate him, but we score from him so often now with Leon Britton since his rating upgrade from the midfield coach. Look at that, 2-0. It bodes well for the FA Cup final if we're playing this well again against a Premier League team. I know Chelsea are even better than these, but these are a pretty good team, though. That's the thing. I don't know why they're here. I don't know why they're in the Championship.
Well, I just can't see anyone catching them at the top of the league if they continue to play like this, John.
I mean, we're not top of the league. It's Tottenham still, even if we win, but, you know, it just gives us a chance, Ali. I think you've done a miscalculation there. Oh, no. Oh, he's giving it back to him. They've got a chance, though. And Jermaine Defoe with the header. And he's offside. Nice. Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Still going. Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Oh, he was lining up the shot, but he just stopped. Here's Leon Britton. Forward to it. Finger. Yeah, here's Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Oh, he tried to shoot again. It didn't work. Is my bloody button stopped working or something? What's happening? Don't tell me it has now. That'd be a fucking awful time, wouldn't it? Let's just test it. Shoot. No, it still works. I was hoping it'd go in from that as well, so I could be like, oh no, it accidentally went in because I shot. I mean, I thought my button didn't work. And it would have been funny. Great ball to Trundle. And now we're just dominating this half, to be fair. Here's Jan Vinegar Vesseling. Jan Vinegar. Trundle. Ooh, that took a deflection, to be fair. I never had a team take me all the way to the end of the season like this on a game before. When we've been this good as well. Like, it's unbelievable. It's just like, all I'm thinking is I don't know how much more I could have done. Like, I've only lost three times all season, yet I'm still second place. I know the answer is less draws, but I don't know, it's just... But there we go, yeah. Right, we've prevented Tottenham from winning the title today. Right, so the situation is this. If we win and Tottenham draw or lose, we are champions. But if Tottenham win, they are champions. Oh, wow, and the last game of the season is the Welsh fucking derby, so they could stop us winning the league title, potentially. So this is the team for the last game of the season. Marseille is going to come in for Britain because he's very tired. Sergio Lomba is playing in the title-winning game, potentially. And Lennon is back in the side. Here we go. A Welsh derby to decide if Swansea City win the title or not, potentially. God, come on, Tottenham, lose or draw. I know it's going to be hard for you to do that, but please, we want to win the title. We've won the title in every league we've ever been in so far. Triple promotion. Confirmed anyway, but triple promotion as champions would be even better. And we are off, come on. All we can do is win, and we've done our job, and that's all we can do. And the next game, we've got an even bigger game. The FA Cup final against Chelsea. Oh, we don't want to lose that. We've won every game so far this episode. Let's continue this great form. Here's Lee Trundle. Oh, Lee Trundle's through the defence completely. Lee Trundle, finish it. Finish it. Oh, what the... Oh, that's terrible. That's so bad. Well done. Sergio Lomba, that is why he's the GOAT. And here is it, Lee Trundle. Ooh, just cut out. Nice, Trundle. Lee Trundle. Oh, save from the keeper. Lee Trundle's having a few chances today, though. He has scored a couple. Keyword is just a couple. Oh, he's been blocked off completely. Oh, what a goal! What a diving! And that is Roberto Martinez! As long as we win, we've done all we can. Come on, lads. But it's like, why couldn't we have played this well last episode when, like, we could have at least, like, helped, like, secure the title better? We could have actually got top of the league and been the ones not chasing. Like, we're the chasing bloody bastards at the moment. Home fans very silent at the moment, but they've got a chance, and it's a terrible header as Garay saves. If you're missing a header on FIFA 05, I don't know what to tell you, to be honest. Here's Lee Trundle, very central. So have a shot. Oh my God. How does he struggle with that? Here's Robinson. Andy Robinson with the shot. Oh, it could have snuck into the bottom left, you know. And there's Jan Venegård Vesselink. Crosses it in for Lee Trundle. Couldn't get on the header. Oh, nice. Martinez. Oh, no, pass that. Yes. And then get that over to Forbes. That's a bit of a weird pass, but it works. Adrian Forbes. First touch. Cross it in. Jan Venegård. Ref, he's been pushed it back ahead. Everyone saw that. Everyone saw that. These referees, may not get these corrupt refs in FA Cup final, but I bet they want the bloody big teams winning. That's what it'll be. Right, and boot it. Nice. Jan Venegård Vesselink. Not scored as many as I'd like today from Jan. He's probably waiting for the FA Cup final, but it's Jan Venegård Vesselink. He's got one now, though. 2-0. That was a great goal. And you know what? We've done it now. We've won the game. I'm confident we can win it from here. We're playing how we've done most of the season now again, which is good. Jan Venegård Vesselink, oh, just all the defenders, they don't dare go near him. They know they'll just get embarrassed. Look at this. Bottom right. He loves the corners of the goal. All the Jan Venegård Vesselink. Right, Ali's just said that's why we're top of the league, but he's been saying this when we were third, so I don't think I trust anything he says. And I don't think the game tracks, like, in between, like, in the middle of the match, the position of teams based on the result. Oh, no, that's a goal. Well, I said I was confident we could win the match from here. Maybe not. Alan Lee with the header, and Mukhanov just slides it home, yeah. Just a typical FIFA 05 deflection goal. Garay just powering it into the path. None of my defenders trying to get in it. I mean, Paul Young tried, but... Yeah, it's all right because Jan Venegård Vesselink's going to score at the other end straight away. Who's calling for it? As if I'm going to get it to you there. But Jan Venegård Vesselink. Oh! Oh no! What the fuck? That was so slow. I was trying to run as fast as I could to get route keeper, but it just doesn't work like that on this game. There we go. 2-1. They got one right at the bloody brink of half time. That's so annoying. And we're off for the second half. Come on, lads. Let's just finish it off. We don't need to be worrying about getting a draw. Because if we get a draw and they bloody lose, we're going to live to regret it, aren't we? Get that to Lee Trundle. Lee Trundle. Oh, what a save that is. That's a great save. I'm trying not to speak. I'm trying to 100% concentrate so I can score this goal. I can score this goal like now. Oh, that's a terrible shot. Then, I feel a bit safer again. Just builds confidence for the final, doesn't it, as well? Oh, Livermore, what are you doing? Why have they started doing this suddenly? I guess it's a skill rating thing, but sometimes it does it in a situation that you don't want it to do it, and you just end up losing the ball. It's a bit annoying. Like, it's not first touch control at all. Like, I'm just moving the stick. My first touch controls the right analog stick, not the left. Right, come on, Martinez. Here's Martinez. Martinez. Playing Leon Britton's role quite well. He's scored the corner. Martinez has a shot. Yeah, I'm going to go Vesalink. Down to Lee Trundle. Yep, Jan Vinny goes through. Oh, it didn't work. It didn't work how it should have done. That's a corner, though. Right, we're going to do an early running with Martinez. The early running seemed to work better. Like now. Never mind, because the keeper came out. Right, blast it. Oh, yeah, that works. Martinez, you've lost it. In a bad place as well. Now they're on the counter-attack. Nice, that's good tackling from Lennon. But they got the ball back. No, I can't catch him up. No. Good Gray. Yeah, good. Well done, Gray. Forward. No, that's a bad pass. Oh, no, he still got it. Okay, that's fine. But it was a bad pass still, in my opinion. Lee Trundle. Lee Trundle. Oh, he's lost it. Oh, no. I found some great space. Good defending. Right. The defending's been great this half. It's just I'd like to score a goal just near the end to finish it off. Got to Lee Trundle straight away. Yep. Yeah, back to Yamanigo. Vesalink. Yamanigo. Oh, I tried to take it inside. Livermore. Just get that out to the wing. That works. Yep. Yeah. Oh, he's lost it, though. Nice. Let's just play it safe. Although safe on this game, getting it forward. Lee Trundle. Skates to the wing. Yep. And then going to cross it in for Yamanigo Vesalink to finish it off. No. Great. Come on. Forward. Jan Venigo. We're in prime Jan Venigo position. Because we're going to do the 1-2. Yep, Jan Venigo. And score. Oh, for God's sake. I tried to place it rather than use power. I should have just put power into it. Oh, nice. Paul Young. That's brilliant for Paul Young. He's won us the game with that because they can't really have an attack now, I don't think. Oh, Paul Young. Just keep being a nuisance. Come on. We've lost the defender, though. There we go. Okay, we've done what we can. Have we won the title? I don't believe what John Motson says because they've been saying this since our third, so I don't believe him. This is it. As soon as I press continue, we find out who got man of the match. Martinez. I'm just reading all this stuff to build suspense. Simulating. Oh, do we look at the result or do we go to the league and find out? I think we go to the league and find out. Are we ready? 3, 2, 1. Yes! Oh my. Oh, wait, what? Oh, they didn't play? What the fucking. What fucking type of league is that? Oh no, so we've got to wait. Oh, wait, so if I click advance and we go to the Chelsea game, I find out if I win. Oh, that's stupid. Oh, I was just celebrating and everything, and then I just read 45 played. Oh, that's so daft. That's so daft. Right, okay, so. Okay, 3. We do this again then. 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait, no, we've got to do this first. Sorry, oh God, there's so much fucking suspense. Right. Done. So, yes, the next match is Swansea versus Chelsea in the FA Cup final. Did we win the league? 3, 2, 1. They've not played. I don't find out until I've played the FA Cup. Wow, okay. We don't know if we won the league until I play the FA Cup final. Right, this is it. Swansea City versus Chelsea in the FA Cup final. Can we win a major trophy as a championship side? But the question first, is do Chelsea have a white or yellow away kit? It's black. Wow, that's really similar. Okay, let's put them in their home kit for the final, actually. It makes more sense.
Well, this is what it all built up to, the cup final itself, and it's something that not only do those supporters enjoy, and the players, but it's something that commentators build up to as well, the cup final itself. Joining me, as always, is Ali McCoist.
John, it's fabulous to be here on such an occasion. Ever since you're a young schoolboy, you wanted to play in cup finals, you know, and these boys won't be any different. It's a dream for them. Some of these guys, they go to bed at night thinking about this occasion, dreaming of scoring the win on the cup final, and now some of them have got this opportunity to do that. I think it's 90 minutes that I'm really looking forward to, and I'm expecting a fabulous match.
Well, somebody's going to make his name today, there's no doubt about that, and let's hope it's not the referee.
And we are off. Come on then, come on. I don't know why it sounded like I was starting on Chelsea then. I meant just like in a football match sense. There we go. God, this is big. They're going to be fast. They're going to be strong. They're going to be, yeah, they're just going to outpace us completely. They're going to be passing better. They're going to be shooting better. But we can do this. Oh, it was nearly an early chance then. Oh, come on, this is, we've worked hard for this. We had an easy run to be fair, but we've still worked hard, you know. You have to win the games. Doesn't matter if it's an easy run, and that's a great ball. It's that Didier Drogba. Yeah, did you see that? No! Oh, save! What a save! Oh my god, that was so close immediately. Don't do the middle one. Okay, thank god. This is an easy one to defend. Although we are playing against a Premier League team. Come on. Block him off. No! Okay, that's fine. Gray got there. Come on. And then it's still looming over us if we win the league or not, because for some reason the Tottenham just haven't played. But he's Jan Vedegaard-Vest sling. He's in loads of space. Oh, I tried to get it to Trundle. Why did I do that? Oh, shot. Oh, he's missed. Oh, god damn it. I just saw it. I could have sweated it to Trundle. But then I should have just continued with Jan Vedegaard. Nah, that's a silly decision. I should have just shot with Jan Vedegaard. Because when do you see sweaty goals on this game? You don't really score them, to be honest. And when you do, they look kind of daft. Oh, come on. Oh, no, they're through. No! Save! No! Oh, woof! I just hit and hope then. I just completely hit and hope. It went straight to him. I didn't want that to happen. Here's Jan Vedegaard-Vest to Lee Trundle! Oh, yes! 1-0! Lee Trundle! Get in there! I thought he missed. That's why I was like, oh. Then I went, oh, yes! I thought he completely missed. I thought it went over. Lee Trundle was just 1-0 up immediately after that bloody disaster that we nearly just had. That would have been horrible if that went in. Lee Trundle gets in there. What a goal that is. Also, can I just point out, why the fuck are we playing at home in the FA Cup final? Oh, they've messed that up. Oh, no, they didn't. Never mind. Oh, but come on. Yes. 1-0 up in the FA Cup final against Chelsea. Oh, no. 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 Save from Gray. Oh, no. No, they know I hate this one. I can't defend it. Head it away. Oh! Oh, my God. Oh, let's just not talk about that. That's two times they've come close now. And here's Lee Trundle. Just running to space down here. Running to space. See if we can get a crossing for Jan Vedegaard-Vestlink. Cross it in. Jan Vedegaard-Vestlink. Ah. Oh. We haven't scored like an overpowered header in a while, I feel like. Maybe they're not overpowered anymore. There'd be an update. That's definitely how they'd update this game back in the day if they could. Stop overpowered headers. Here's Lee Trundle. Get a penalty. Bref, that's a pen. He just pushed him. That's a foul. Okay, that's an awkward angle for a free kick, but we are going to shoot. I mean, I've only got that choice, to be fair. Oh, God, I was trying to score this. I don't know. Let's just hit and hope. Hit a note. We're not scored. I've missed it. Yeah, I mean, I don't know how we could have scored that. We could have probably curved it in, but I wouldn't have even bothered trying it. Brad Mailer. That's maybe where I should have like a set piece routine as well on a free kick. We have got Leon Britton now who likes to head the ball in. Maybe we'll do that for next season. We have got the end of season stats coming up as well soon, so I will put that on. Here's Jan Vedegaard-Vestlink. Oh, the game has calmed down a bit now. We have got. Although Chelsea have got an attack now, so maybe. But, like, it's not as end-to-end as it was at the start of the game. Britton, get that. Yeah, you needed to get that. This is brilliant. This is absolutely brilliant. Here's Brad Mailer. I bet Chelsea are fuming they've had to come here for bloody FA Cup final. It's at Millennium Stadium. because I'm guessing that's where it was at this point. Or what year is it, actually? I think it's 2007 on this game now, so probably... I think New Wembley might have opened now, so why are we not playing there? Although I guess it's not in the game. Oh, no. No. Good. That's very good. Right. Leon Britton, come on. Leon Britton. Jan Venegor, Vesselink. No! Fuck's sake. Jan Venegor's not been that good ever this episode. And there we go, it's half-time. 1-0 up at half-time. 45 minutes to go till we become FA Cup champions. We know we're going up. The question is as well that's looming over is, can we become league champions? Because that's just stupid. And looking at the stats, we've been very even. 3 shots in total, 1 on target for both of us. And the possession's actually been equal. Here we go, Drogba kicking off. God, we just don't want him equalising. We've never been to extra time, have we, on this game yet, I don't think. All our games we've always had, like, we've always been decided in 90 minutes. Here's Lee Trundle. Oh, I saw that run from Jan Venegor, you know. Oh, the defending has been so good, and this is what we needed. Right, Brad Maylett, you're gonna run or not? Okay, I guess you are now because you've had no choice to. Here's Brad Maylett. Yep, cross it in. Jan Venegor, Vesselink. Oh, we need him to get one of those headers off. Livermore, let's try and get another one in for him. Cross it in, Jan Venegor, Vesselink. Oh, again, he's missed the header. Everyone get back. Get 10 men behind the ball. Gonna get a cross in here. No! Oh, how is it right? A right pen is just out-muscled Drogba. He's just out-muscled Drogba. That is why he is one of the GOATs. Yep, Trundle's in more space. Trundle, finish it! Yes! 2-0! Come on! Yes! Lee Trundle! Oh, he had a blipping form in the season, but he's gained it back. And he's gained it back at the right time. In the FA Cup final, we're 2-0 up. John Terry had no answer. Look at him. He's just staring. He's not even got near Trundle. And neither did the other guy. Look at that. 2-0 up. Imagine celebrating the FA Cup in your home stadium for some reason. Oh my God. We're winning the FA Cup right now. Oh no. 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 Oh, he's missed. That was Frank Lampard missing. Drogba set him up. Gray couldn't reach it. If that was on target, that was in. Why am I playing out front back against Chelsea? And here's Fiskin. Come on, Fiskin. Gary Fiskin. Up to Jan Venegor Vesselink. Jan Venegor Vesselink. Trundle hat trick. Come on. I mean, this makes me less worried for the Premier League if we can beat Chelsea 2-0. Oh, nearly scored again. Like, if we can win games like this in the Prem, we'll be all right. Because I was expected to struggle massively. Because against Arsenal, we were crap. Oh, it was nearly free. Oh, it was close. One more and it's over, though. One more. Let's get a Trundle hat-trick. We don't get many hat-tricks, to be fair. We always get braces, but if we can get a Trundle hat-trick, that'd be great. Shoot! Oh, it's blocked. I mean, the keeper's on the floor. Yeah, oh, Brad Maylett, what a player. Just takes the ball off him. Here's Lee Trundle. Lee Trundle. Just get a Jan goal. Get a Jan goal. Lee Trundle. Get a Jan goal, then I shout Lee Trundle when he's about to do the header. Completely wrong person. That's a great tackle. Come on. Oh, no. 10 minutes to go. 10 minutes. Come on, lads. 10 minutes. Oh, no. No. Oh, shit. Who scored? Adrian Mutu. And now it is a fucking nervy end now. It really is a nervy end. Defend, defend, defend. Come on, lads. Let's just try and waste as much time as we can. Just keep the ball and just run with it. They can't do anything when we're doing this. Get into the corner if we can. Cross it in. No. Oh, no. They've got the ball. Right. Oh, they've got an attack. Shit. No. No. Good tackle. No, it wasn't a good tackle. Oh, fuck's sake. They've got a free kick. Frank Lampard taking the free kick for the equaliser. No, I should have done it there. Jump. Oh, save from Gray. Don't get it. No. Don't get it. Oh, okay. Okay, they fucked it up. Right. Let's just waste a bit of time and blast it. Come on. It's still not over. Why is it not over? It's over, ref. Ref, it's over. Ref, it's over. Yes. Come on. Yes. Yes, and we have won the FA Cup. Swansea City are the FA Cup champions of 2007. Does that mean we've qualified for Europe? I'm not sure. We'll find out next season. I'm guessing not, because I don't imagine this game working like that. But we have done it. We have won the FA Cup. I mean, the celebrations don't look that good. It's just like what normally happens after a game. Let's hang tight and not skip and see if it does some sort of cup celebration. Oh, there we go. Yes. The lads. Look at the lads. Oh, was that it? Okay, that's it. We won the FA Cup. We just laid down on floor. We didn't even pick a trophy up. Yes. Right. Now, once again, we're checking if we've won the league. Look at that result. 2-1 against Chelsea. Triumphant. Swansea City were crowned winners of the English Cup today and missed the celebrations. Manager Cobra Manager said, we knew that we could do it. It just took. Yeah, I definitely said that. Top notch. It's a great feeling knowing you're part of history. Delighted Manager Cobra Manager. That's so weird to say. Told the press today. Yep, the Daily Star lying as usual. I never said this. Who got man of the match? Lee Trundle. Yeah, deserved. Right, simulating. So I guess we find out. Did we win the league? I guess. Obviously, we're going to find out. Oh my God. We did it. We fucking did it. Swansea City are this year's Football League champ title holders. We fucking did it. We actually did it. That's a double right there. That's the championship. And the FA Cup. I want to see the league table now. Well, let's read the article though. Job well done. Swansea City are this year's Football League champ title holders. Manager Cobra Manager described the team's reaction as ecstatic. Mission accomplished. It's what every one of us have been striving for from day one, said Manager Cobra Manager today. To go down in history. I did say that. Yeah, I'm going to confirm I said that. I mean, yeah, English Cup. Yeah, we know about this. Show me the league table. You have met all expectations this season. Please strongly consider re-signing with us as we know you'll be fielding offers from other teams. I won't be. I'm signed for Swansea. Board reaction. That's gonna put me to 99. It hasn't. Okay, never mind then. Oh, I mean, I guess I just don't get to see the league table. That's daft. But I won. I won the league. It says I did. Let's see what the other options are. Anyway, look at that FA Premier League. It offered us the Tottenham job. Well, they've sacked the manager. That's weird. We can go to Celtic, Rangers. We can go to anywhere. Any Scottish team wants us. But obviously, who else wants it? Everton, West Ham, Bolton. Looks like Portsmouth went down. Yeah. Obviously, we're going to sign for Swansea City. Yeah, so we choose Swansea City. He's back. We're delighted that Cobra Manager has decided to sign on with us again. We know how much he can contribute to this club. The announcement of his contract renewal. Yep. Work to be done. I knew I had more to offer. I'm extremely pleased that Swansea City offered to extend my stay here. Said returning. Yep, I said that. The board expects you to avoid relegation this coming season. You know what? That's a realistic target for once. Well, on a more sad note, Sergio Lambert and Roberto Martinez have both retired. Which actually means we'll get two regens then, because we don't have enough players. I'm guessing that's what the third email is. We're about to get two more players then. The search for new talent has been successful. We've got B. Grilic and J. DiPedro. Okay. How the fuck do I say that name? Grilic? I guess it's Grilic. Or Garlic. I'm just going to call him Garlic. I don't know. Right. I'm fine, so I'm at 80. Transfer window should be open as well. Oh, look at that. That's 12,000 points right there. We can buy the Arsenal third shirt now. Get in. It's annoying that we can't see the league table, so we never know if Tottenham drew or lost. I want to look at these new players we've got. Oh, he's only 43 rated. Wait, it's just Sergio Lomba, but called B. Garlic. That's all it is. Because it's just a regen. And then we've got the other guy, J. DiPedro. He's 63 rated. Oh, he looks decent, you know. Right, next season. We can see who we've got the first game of next season as well now. No, I don't want K. Rooney from Portsmouth. I don't look too bad, but no. Right. Oh, actually, the first game of the season will be the Community Shield. And now, let's take a look at the stats for this season. I'm aware it's a tiny bit blurry. This is what happens when you have a 4K screen recording 1080p. But anyway, Willie Gray made the most appearances this season, 53. It's kind of obvious because if we didn't play him every game, we wouldn't have a goalkeeper because we're the only goalkeeper at the club. But he actually got 23 man of the matches. 23 man of the matches. That's unbelievable. Jan van Gogh-Wesselink came second to that with 7 all season. Even Paul Young got a man of the match at one point. The highest form at the end of the season was Lee Trundle. That's pretty obvious because he scored a lot of goals, as we'll see in the goals per episode stats. We had 8 different goal scorers this season. Even Brad Mailer got a goal at one point. David Livermore got 2, but they both came in Sims. And Leon Britton got over 10, probably the first like non-striker to get over 10 goals for us. Dennis Ollie got 12, which is that more or less than he got last season. Dennis Ollie only got 4 last season. In the first season, he got 17, actually. So his best season was still League 2. No one will ever beat Trundle's goal total of 60 he got in his first season, though. Yeah, it wasn't much of a competition on the goal scoring front, though. Yavin Gomez-Lake finished the season on 39. Trundle got up to 25 after those 2 he scored against Chelsea. And Roberto Martinez, who's just retired, unfortunately, but he did score 3 goals this season, including that diving header goal that made it his 3rd goal. And the most yellow cards actually went to Aaron Lennon, which doesn't surprise me. It does say he had a red, but he didn't actually have a red. I think it's just when he got suspended. And Ruben Martinez, I can't remember him getting a red, so he might have got suspended as well. But according to the game, he got one. Jan Venegor definitely got one, because we saw him get that second yellow in like 5 minutes. Right, so goals per episode. The most goal scoring episode this season was episode 4. We scored 12. Obviously, this doesn't take into account if the player actually played or how many games we played each episode. Trundle started off very slow. Why has my data got a big hole in it? You see, Lee Trundle started quite slow. It wasn't until episode 40 he just went and scored loads. On episode 41 he got 6. Most goals scoring episode was Yamengo Veselink on 37 with 7. Yeah, I mean, even in the... Then Dennis Solly scored 5 in one episode. That was episode 40 when he got that song made about him. And then after that, he sort of just fell off. He scored 1 for 4 episodes after that. And then Lee Trundle took it personally. Got 6, 3, 2 and 4. So that is the stats for this season. Oh my God, I can confirm we've got into Europe with the EFA. I think the EFA is the UEFA Cup. Yeah, it's the UEFA Cup. Well, that's fantastic. So we're in Europe in this first season in the UEFA Cup. No, I don't want Paul Eiffel from fucking Tottenham. Right. No, I don't want Palacios. I mean, it's giving me better players now because I've actually got money. But yes, so guys, me and Cobra playing FIFA 05. What a rollercoaster episode this has been. We had to wait to know if we won the league or not. We've won the FA Cup. We did win the league. It's a double. I shall see you guys later.